ahead.
We don't want any trouble. Everybody stay calm and let the horses in. Just move back. Stay calm, move back.
Where you been?
We was real worried about you, Charles.
Come on.
You're pretty sharp there. Who rags, huh?
Yeah, you bet your sweet ass I look sharp. I got me, an officer in Manhattan. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, right. Here comes your officer now.
I asked you, what's going on here?
Those goddamn Yankees like to kill our buddy here.
There's nothing wrong with him. He's only fooling.
If he's fooling, he's one hell of an actor.
Shut up! Now, what in the hell's this all about?
They insulted my wife.
Jesus. What wife?
Right over there. Tra-la-la. Oh, come here. Right. See, we were standing on a corner, talking, when these three army creeps started making obscene remarks to my wife. So I told them to shut up to defend her honor. And they attacked me. Ain't that right?
Hey, what? Oh, wait a minute, what? No coffee for me, Georgie?
I'm sure you have your own money, Sal.
These bums never have any money.
Hey, what you calling bums?
All the time, fuck around. Someday you boys are gonna get in trouble.
Ah, jeez, you talk like that, Alex, you make us feel bad.
Yeah, Alex, you hurt our feelings.
You're driving me crazy. What did I do? Baby, whatever did I do?
Hey, wait a minute. That's my song. You promised that to me.
So now I promised MGM. Since when does friendship come before career?
Little shit. In 2 years, I'll be MGM's hottest star. That's the whistle back in my bathtub to get me one of my pictures.
How true were the friends who were near me to cheer me. Believe me, they knew. But you...
I'm just saying, because you'd never go near the water because you wear the toupee.
I wear a toupee, you fuckhead?
Yeah, you, baby, you, you're driving me crazy.
He manages the worst fucking baseball team
hey,
in the minors.
I'm sorry?
Finishes last.
Sorry?
Charlie, on my mother's life, these are not just women. They're guys.
Am I lying, Sammy?
Goddesses, Charlie.
It's too complex.
I was set up. I did not do it.
Bounce from town to town like rubber checks.
Begoff. Johnny Begoff.
Hey, you know, it's how I'm treating my work with your mother. But it don't faze me one bit. I mean, you're talking to a guy who spent 6 months in solitary confinement. I'm comfortable with silence. I like it. But if you want a piece of my gold mine, you're gonna have to talk. And talk fast.
I think he's trying to tell you something. I think he wants a pillow.
He wants a pillow. Do you want a pillow? Okay. There's your pillow.
I think he meant behind his head.
No, Mike. That's too spot on. You know, it's like too spot on. You just come up with something more original, like a rock and roll theme kind of a song, like Benny and the Jets. Take a lyric from Benny and the Jets, and you call it something like Mojé Vu. Mojé Vu.
What the hell is Mojé Vu?
What the fuck is a Mojé Vu? I don't know. It's French, you know. He goes, I got electric boots. I got a Mojé Vu. I read it in a magazine.
Mojé Vu. This guy gets stupider every day.
No.
It's Mojé
Shoes. No.
It's a Mojé Suit.
No, it's not. It's Mojé Vu. I've heard this song about 20,000
yeah,
fucking times.
Yeah, so have I. I've heard it 20,000 fucking times, too. It's a fucking Mojé Suit.
You gotta place a little range
I certainly would like to. How much? $20?
Your arm.
$20? Mm-hmm. $20? Right there? Yeah. James, would you do the honors, please? Okay, great. Thank you. Rock and roll Johnny. What is the correct lyric, my friend?
It's a Mojé Suit.
Oh, what the...
thank you very much.
You're a fucking hoe.
Oh, thank you very much.
Paper,
yes,
Christ.
Well,
let me get this straight. You just want to buy me a fucking hamburger? Alone? Just alone? Yeah, it's called a la carte.
A la carte.
Again with this fucking French.